is a basically a boost converter which converts 90 voltage DC to outputs of positive range, which can be used in bridgeless applications, which converts bridgeless AC to DC. This is a MOSFET, and this is also 32 kilohertz PWM generator, okay, with 80% duty ratio and a load of 32 ohms, capacitor for filtering and inductor of 1 mH charge storage inductor. Let's have taken 12 volt amplitude. Now the amplitude of 48 volt of 80% duty ratio can keep PWM of 32 kilohertz